So, hello everybody, welcome back to another video with the Backpack Player. I'm here again, I'm doing another video for you guys, and I'm here again with the Evil Within 2, and we are gonna continue out. Right, so we're gonna go here. We just solved this puzzle. So we're gonna go out down here and see what happens. I'm gonna acquire my pistol. Oh, this is nice, real nice. What the fuck is this place? A lot of bodies.
Sebastian Castellanos, you've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said, tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it.
Oh shit.
You have so much pain. The events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural role. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Oh shit. I'm taking a bath in a pool of blood. Uh-oh. What the fuck?
Finally woke up. About time.
Who is that?
I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right? Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo. Focus on staying alive.
The fuck, man?
Not so bad yourself.
Headshot, baby. Now it turns into Resident Evil again. Just die.
Not today, sucker. Looks like
I'm just gonna go and collect the ammo. Thank you. grab some. Hey, what do we have here?
I can hear more coming.
All right.
Okay.
Some answers when this is all over.
Sure, there are more here. And of course, they are gonna come here, and I'm gonna shoot them. Stomp. I can use the shotgun for once.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Don't let them gang up on you.
Come on, bitches. How you doing? Wow.
Hey, give me a hand over here, would ya?
Thank you. Headshot. Oh my god, I waste so much ammo because I fucking miss. Can I heal my... Okay, it's dead. But there's another one. I want this stuff. Sniper.
Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda Torres.
I'm...
Sebastian. I know.
You do?
It looks like we got him for now. We should make a move before more show up.
How did I wind up here? And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We can talk on the way there. Come on. Take
okay.
Whatever you need inside. I'll be out here. Try to stay quiet. There might be more.
Union Nature.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Kidman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Kidman?
She said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit. And here you are, so...
Wait. I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here, and then taking Mobius down for good.
Ah! Oh. So Kidman is on our side, really?
Shit.
Let me guess. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way, come on.
So what are we gonna do?
One of us has got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Got it. I'll just...
Get under!
Whoa, you all right? Let
me
help.
Get your ass through before I drop it on your head.
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks.
Wow, these guys are really strong, I would say.
You need a break after that, old man?
Come on. I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually... It was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Torres.
Right, so...
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside and make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
Oh no.
What do you mean, oh no?
What is it?
Shh. Shit. We got trouble. Look.
Oh crap. I guess the safe house is all destroyed. Okay, what am I gonna do here? I bet there's gonna be a lot of enemies. Oh no, I've seen these guys from the trailer too. Holy fuck me. So, and there are normal enemies too.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. It's hidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
You can't see me, bitch. Oh, I can't do that when he's on fire. Oh, come on! Wow, oh my god, I couldn't go back because the fucking... I wasted another bullet, for Christ's sake! Well, he... Oh, this is fucking useful. Wow! Are you kidding me? Kill me! Ah! Thank God! Oh my god, this sucks. I wasted 3 harpoon bolts on just that. Surprised, motherfucker! Okay, fuck that. Let's acquire this. Right, where am I even going? Yes, safe house. Great. That flag seems suspicious. Oh, or now I could.
I was maybe expecting a little bit more stealth.
Whee! There we go. There we go. We are in the safe house.
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home. I should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah. But I'm not sure that's good news. She's... changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him... Maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
So the plan is to take out Theodore?
Yeah. But I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
O'Neill helped me before. I'll call him. But I better give Kibben an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in the control room with that lizard hovering over her.
Okay, let's talk to her again, shall we?
Where have you been? Did you find Stefano?
I did more than that. I eliminated him.
Good. And Lily?
She slipped through my fingers again.
Sorry to hear that. Any leads?
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been invaluable.
That is good news. So what's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefano who wants to take this place over. And he needs Lily to do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Damn, I think I know who you're talking about. I'll send some stuff to your room. That might help. Keep me posted. You know I'm here.
Yeah, thank you. Send more stuff to my room.
I trust you, Kidman. Okay. Time to get down to business. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Come in.
Okay, great.
Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and
yeah,
get your explosives.
Yeah, I have to find him.
I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Merrill from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Oh, this is good.
Good luck, Sebastian.
Oh, yes. Chapter 11. Wow, these chapters go fast. And I'm not a fan of that. We have a save station over there, but I'm not gonna save quite yet. What do we have here? A new weapon of some sort? Nope. Yes, that's an ice bolt. Awesome. Fucking great. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, can I talk to her again? Yes, I can.
Let me ask you a few more questions before I go. You said Myra was supposed to stay behind to take care of Mobius. How?
By using STEM against them. Everyone in Mobius has a brain chip implanted in them that allows them to enter STEM without being affected by it. The chip allows them access and benefits that normal citizens don't have.
And you let them put those things inside you?
It's not like we were given much of a choice. Myra was supposed to send a signal back through STEM that would neutralize every member of Mobius via their brain chips. Basically, like a mass remote control lobotomy.
That's one way to solve the problem, I guess.
If we don't do it, Mobius will just put
Lily
back in STEM and kill all of us for mutiny. It's the only way.
I can't believe Kidman's behind all of this. She sent me into Beacon. She stood by while Lily was put into STEM. It doesn't seem like her to betray them.
You're an outsider, Sebastian. You don't know what Kidman is really like. She had to keep her true self secret all this time so that she could get close enough to strike.
But why now? Why not when they were building the new STEM?
We need STEM to send the signal to take Mobius down. When Lily was chosen as the core, Myra and Kidman decided it was time to put everything into effect. The way things are going now, this could be our only chance to pull this off.
So how did Theodore Wallace get mixed up in this?
It was Theodore's idea of sending the signal through STEM. Now that I think about it, he probably just wanted to take over Mobius for himself. Damn it. I knew he wasn't trustworthy. That guy's slippery like a snake. But that's his game. He can convince people of anything. He convinced us that he was here to help us.
Yeah, I've known people like that. They always seem like they're your best friend, until they stab you in the back. One minute I was in a tidal wave of blood in Theodore's hellhole. The next thing I know, I'm in that house with you. I still don't understand how you found me.
Me either. I was scouting the area around my safe house for supplies when I heard a girl's voice coming from that abandoned house. I went to investigate. No girl, but you were there. It's almost like I was led to you.
A girl's voice? It had to be Lily. But how?
There's no telling how or why things happen in here. STEM was already unpredictable before she escaped. But now? I stopped trying to make sense of things a long time ago.
Let's just go into the compute. Nope, I don't need that. Nothing else. Nope. Okay.
All right. Let's hope the marrow is still there.
Loading a new area. Come on, game. There we go. Right, let's look at the map for a while. That's a safe house, though. No supplies in here. Yes, there is. Thank you. Oh, yes. I can now craft a freeze bolt. I'm actually gonna do that. Because I've always wanted to use this. Freeze bolt! Yes. Okay, let's go. Putting my flashlight on. Okay, we can't go there. Thank you. I want nails. I know what to do now. This is really... No, oh god, no, not this puzzle again. Oh, I had no idea that I was gonna make it on the first try. That's good. Oh no.
Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill.
Okay, I do not enjoy this.
I should check up on her. Sykes? Oh, God.
Yes, another slide. Awesome.
I should have listened to him. I should have helped him out.
Oh, we're here. Don't tell me she's dead.
Owen, you here? Another
oh,
one,
fuck no.
What happened here?
She died, I guess. I'm gonna keep my shotgun out because I don't wanna die. Uh-oh. What did I just find? Some goodies. Yes, I can have more shotgun shells now. That's awesome. I do not like the looks of this. This guy is obviously not dead, so I'm gonna kill him. Nothing from him? Okay, fine. Oh, God! I'm just gonna go and press this button and go in. Okay. Can't go there
for this place.
And there's a mirror over here. Thank you. Now, what do we have here, though? Guys, I'm actually gonna end the video here. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.